so soon? How's the search? Oh, lovely. Come down my back passage, love, and I'll see how I can fix you up. Show us your bits. I used to work a lot with Tony on cracking syndicate systems, so I know how to get my fingers cleanly up a dog's back doors, as they say. But I don't have all the crafts I used to, so this will have to do for you. This card will get you through the electronic lock on the outside of the building and should put the security system into maintenance mode for a few minutes. It won't open any internal locks though, and if you trip any other alarms, then the security will reset. So watch where you put your bum about. Good luck with this, sugar. And if you see Tony, do tell him to come visit sometime. I wouldn't mind having my hands on his tools again, if you know what I mean.
Someone! Bloody Nora, there's always something in it.
Oi, oi.
Shut it, you toilet. Get off, you lousy mongrel. You're pathetic. I thought I could hear... Having a bubble. I ain't got time for this. Lads, found them. Don't test me, you little runt. Take that, you numpty. Oi, get him off. Come here. I'm gonna clip you one. Get off you!
Gloomshaven. You are my pride and welcome, friend. Glad to see you.
It's always a pleasure to see you. It's you. What are you doing here?
Watch where you're going.
Your kind does have two eyes, right?
Follow the rules, and you'll always be welcome. Not sure if I'll ever get over seeing a human around.
Oh, sorry about that, human. They call us sea devils. Warriors of the...
Who's there?
Oi, oi!
Don't you see Babylon?
You hear something?
Ooh, get off, you now. crazy mongrel.
You've got to stop something. I know
you. Don't fuck yourself now, mate. I can see your mum.
Get some heavy fire! Get some heavy fire!
Oh, look at me. Come here.
Where's that sneaky prick got to? I'll knock you out, sunshine.
Thank you. Touch me again. Touch me again.
And there'll be consequences.
And there'll be consequences. Look where you're going.
Take this, you fucker!
Need help. See ya.
If I'm watching you, at least two others are doing the same. Don't try nothing. What'll it be? Take a look. Goodbye.
Nobody's getting shot down.
Hey there, young'un. Done a new bit of writing. Put a light into this one. Want to see? Here, have a read of this. It's all about me. Oh, sorry. Maybe I'm just no good at this. But I have to keep cracking at it. Next time, we'll be better. I guarantee you.
If you hang around, wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers.
Well, well, the hero returns. The boys came back a while ago, told me you did a fine job, and they nabbed a good haul, too. The old gang's gonna be better equipped now. I owe you a pint for this, mate.
Enough of that. I want a proper debrief. Tell it from the start.
Oh, how's she holding up? Oh, she is a cheeky one. Well, well, if things settle down a bit, it would be nice to pay her a visit.
This is making me fucking sick. And you can forget about things settling down. That's the opposite of what's going to happen. But never mind that. You got into the warehouse then.
Very nice. You done well. These supplies are going to make a big difference, believe me. I'm well chuffed.
Listen to you two mugs. Clapping yourselves on the back over nothing. The syndicate still stands. A couple of crates of guns won't bother them. We've risked a lot for pittance here. Pathetic. What, two groups of enforcers on top of you and you just waltz back in all alone to blow things up?
Gordon fucking Bennett. That's some moxie you got there, mate.
I'll say. Bloody amazing. Well, I'm glad you're on our side. I wouldn't want to go up against someone as fucking mad as that.
Something like this deserves a special reward. Here, have this, pal. It's that laser rifle I showed you earlier. I've been tinkering away at it, and she's a right daisy now. I hope it serves you well.
Right. Well, that's a happy ending and a half. Now, what's next?
You the one helping out. Good to see ain't everybody out to get us.
Thank you.
mother wanted me to be a farmer. But I'd get my hands dirty in other ways.
Can I help you? Certainly. Here's what I've got.